And welcome to Cooking for Real. On this episode, we are going to be working with crazy soda concoctions, peanut butter and chocolate pretzels, and chocolate crunch cups. Enjoy the show. These are melted chocolate. I'm using orange chocolate for the fall season. You'll also need chocolate crisp rice cereal and mini cupcake holders. For microwaving chocolate, I would use a microwave safe bowl and follow package instructions. Let's get started. First thing you need to do is lay out your cupcakes. And take a spoonful and fill up the mini cupcake holders halfway. Now that you have your cupcake holders filled with chocolate, take some chocolate crisp rice cereal and sprinkle it over your melted chocolate. Do this with all four, or however many you have. If you're in a rush, you can put them in the freezer, but if you're not, you should just put them on the counter, wait for them to cool. After a few minutes in the freezer, they should be cool. Enjoy!
Hi, my name is Michaela, and today I'm going to be making crazy soda concoctions. I'm going to be using ginger ale and orange soda. First, just pour ginger ale in halfway. Then, add the orange soda. Last, stir it. Enjoy.
Whoa. Hello, I'm Hannah. Today we're going to be making chocolate and peanut butter pretzels. First thing you'll need is melted chocolate, peanut butter, and pretzels. First, pour in the melted chocolate. Then pour in the peanut butter. And stir. The next thing you have to do is drop in your pretzel, like so. Then you'll need to thoroughly cover it with using your fork. Pick up the pretzel, tap on the edge of the bowl to knock away any excess peanut butter and chocolate. Put it on a plate to dry. Repeat the process with all of your pretzels. These in the freezer or just leave them on the counter to cool. Enjoy! I hope you enjoyed this episode of Cooking for Real. See you next time. Bye!